Now, there are two important terms in this chapter: cost price, CP, selling price, SP. What is a cost price? A price at which a person buys or purchases a thing. And what about selling price? A price at which a person sells a thing. Let's discuss about profit with the help of an example. Suppose cost price CP is equal to ₹750 and selling price SP is equal to ₹830. What you have to do? You have to find which price is greater, cost price or selling price. Here in this case, selling price is greater than cost price. So we have profit. For profit, your selling price should be greater than cost price. And to find profit, what you have to do? Profit is equal to selling price minus cost price, 830 is your selling price minus cost price 750, and your answer will become 13 minus 5 8 rupees 80 is your profit.